feel conceptually convoluted. But Tank, why are you so upset? You're cool. Top tier military skills, 20-year special forces service. And as if that's not enough, you're a lawyer.
While we're on the topic of things not making sense, why am I a lawyer?
It makes you complex.
It makes me confusing. Where'd I go to law school? Was that before or after my 20 years of special forces service?
I don't know.
What's my focus? Contracts? Tort law? Criminal defense?
You know, just general law.
You made the Morpho gear game. That universe is perfect. And here I am with my law degree and my bazooka. What are you doing?
All right, oil! What are we doing with it?
I don't know yet. But I started thinking, what if this wasn't the first time the storm came?
I guess I never thought of that.
Mass extinction's basically all I think about.
I know, I've read all of your papers. Casually read all of your papers. You must be so excited to be actually living through a mass extinction. From a scientific perspective, not like, yay, tragedy. I have to go.
Thank you.
was everyone's night?
Ho, 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 Ripley sad. Oh, I was gonna say the same thing.
I learned that you can cry in your sleep.
Yeah, that was a rough one. But good news, we're down to threat level gingham.
After that dream, I just want everyone to know that no matter what happens, it has been an honor to...
We're back up to threat level, Poplin.
I'm glad in those tidings, Ray.
Okay. I'll just be alone with my thoughts and feelings.
Success! Welcome back, threat level gingham.
I guess that settles it. It's time to... whatever the opposite of celebrating is, this terrible Christmas. But first, I'm gonna go be sad in bed.
Ray, it's me.
That's not what ghosts sound like. Will's gonna yell at you.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know. I'm kind of new here.
It's cool. Okay, love you. Love bed more. Love blanket most.
Little robot? I think I died.
You're not allowed to die, idiot.
Well, life, found, a not way.
Dennis, tell Lars he's not allowed to die.
Oh, Dennis is here too.
Yeah, sorry about the continuity issues this will no doubt cause.
Willow? Are my friends dead?
Most of them.
Most of them?
Well, now all of them.
What happened?
Details are sketchy, but it is entirely your fault.
And everyone died?
Beep, beep, beep.
What?
Yeah, yeah, it's the buzzy kind in real life, but I love beeps.
What? Okay, that was the worst dream I've ever had.
Thanks.
Maybe no more of that ever again, please.
They're really effective.
No, I don't know if I can handle any more. We're sure that was a dream, right? My friends are fine, right?
Probably.
Let's just launch a full-scale search and rescue just to be sure.
Please come home now?
The beans are only phase one. And also phase two. I need more.
Okay. Those are good beans. This is a good plan.
What is this plan?
You gotta be ready for anything.
Robbie!
survivors we see. Just don't let anyone get too excited.
Of the plan. Is there a second stage?
You'll see.
All right, that's enough.
So, what's the plan?
We cause a distraction, and then Ted makes a break for it.
Then what?
He roams the plains, grazing on beans the rest of his days. Jilly will never find them.
What about the husks?
Oh no! Oh no, my plan's bad!
Driving limos just yet.
Of course we won't. That's what the chauffeurs are for.
Good sample. Thank you for the help.
Drill, baby, drill. That's what I always say.
Sure.
Oh, God. What is happening to me? Fight, Ray. Fight!
Spotted.
One check, we're done. Maybe not.
Another tower built!
5 minutes left. Before I have to pull you out. Those objectives are in play.
What happened to Ray? I don't understand what you're saying at all. Still got nothing, but thanks for the oil. I'm getting results back. Are we having a conversation, or...? You got chops, my dude, but you're confusing. If you find Ray, please tell her I could really use her help.
Hi.
Hey, I really need your help looking at these samples.
Okay.
Can I make an observation?
I have a big dumb crush on you and it's making me weird? Real right, real fun for me.
You're close. I think you have a big dumb crush on the guy in the steel wool poster.
No.
That ain't me.
No. I guess it's just nice to think about something other than the end of the world, you know?
I can't relate to that, but I understand. But get to know me and I promise you, I'm not that great.
Sounds like me.
Got a deal. So, what's the deal with the samples?
Don't get excited, but there are trace elements of storm corruption in the samples.
What?
It could just be contamination, or maybe the storm is leaching into the soil, which seems panic-worthy.
Or it could be proof that this has happened before.
If that's true, if humanity faced down the storm before and won, maybe the answer to how they did it is out there.
Home base? Come in, home base. I need help.
Hello, Dennis. What probably totally weird thing can we help you with?
I've been inspired by all the great science you're doing. So I started doing my own research. I need more samples. And where you are, there's a lot of them.
I'm rooting for cacti, but expecting something worse.
Bones.
Any particular type of bones, or just bones?
I trust your judgment on this.
I thought I would skate by this one. I hope you get something good.
It's perfect! How did you know?
Hark! It is the most wonderful time of the year!